their friends, family, whatnot, viewers, I'm going to be doing my Let's Play of Portal 2. I'm going to be doing a new game and the courtesy call, and I'm going to play. I've obviously played this game before, but it's been like, let's see, I beat this game the day after my grandmother passed away, so I haven't played this game since 3-4 months, and I don't remember anything, really, so, except for the first tutorial, well, not tutorial ones, but the first beginning chambers, which are from Portal 1, but, I mean, other than that, not really remember anything. So, as we let the game load and look at GLaDOS's eyeball, I don't think I would do robots have eyeballs, or they just like have like glowing eyes. I don't know. Are their eyes like lights, or is it just is a glowing ball or something? I don't know. Questions to consider. Who knows? But in any case, I'm about to get this started. Start it up at 15 frames per second. And there's no audio for some reason. I'm gonna have to see if I can figure out how to get that fixed. But anyways, there's captions that you should be able to read. When you hear buzzer, when you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. I'm looking at the ceiling. Yeah. Stare down at the floor. I like this little room. You know, I'd rather just stay in here for the rest of my days. I just, like, flip it over to the news or something, you know? You know, like, if why do I have to stay in front of art when there's a freaking TV over there? Is that the Appalachian Mountains? Appalachian Mountains, whatever. But why do I have to stare at art when there's a freaking TV? Just turn the thing on. What kind of TV is that? Damn it. Okay, let's see. It doesn't even have buttons on it. What the fuck? That's like the best bed, or that's like the best TV ever. Like, honestly. It's better than my flat screen. Good morning. You have been special for 99999. McCain's 999 clan. Okay. Hello. Okay. Hello, Weekly. If I had a gun, I'd shoot you, but, you know. Nothing personal. Okay. Wow, what the fuck happened in here? Is that my body's silhouette on the freaking mattress? Oh my god. Holy shit. That's my body silhouette. No wonder I'm fat ass. What happened to the fridge? Like, why are there no drinks in there? Hey, the TV's on. We're experiencing technical difficulties. Well, it's better than nothing. What else? Anything else? Could this place look cute? Any more trashier? Yeah, that's a pretty bad silhouette. God, we're hard jumping around. Say apple. Apple. No, I'm not even gonna talk to you. No more. No, go away. No, no. 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 Okay, yeah, you get in your little ceiling, bitch, before I get up there and tear you down. Oh, God. Oh, no, my TV. My TV. Ow. My TV, don't, wait, be careful, don't mess up the TV, it's brand new, it's high def. No, no, bad Weekly, stop Star. No, my TV just fell. No, it cost $1. No. Oh well, whatever. At least you can still see my silhouette in the bed. Kinda. My fridge, no. Get away from my fridge, Wee. Get the fuck away from my fridge. This is my fridge. This is my fridge. See, I just gotta clear all those trays and it could be a little house. No, my fridge, you motherfucker. How far does that fall? I think my knee braces can handle that. Whatever. Now this room's just a piece of shit. I wouldn't mind like the walls and stuff, but and the bed problem. But you know, as long as I had that TV, I mean, I was fine. And the picture's gone too. Oh. Lee, you suck. Isn't the docking station down there? Oh, whatever. And lag. God. Yeah, how's that good news if it's not a docking station? Whatever. Okay. What do we see? You can do it. You broke my TV, so you can break this wall. Yeah, you did it, motherfucker. Whatever. Hello again. Well, what does this say? I want to see this better. Portal test sequence. Okay, identification. And okay, let's see. And I am currently, yeah, it says we are currently experiencing technical difficulties. I'm currently experiencing technical difficulties with lag. Okay, it is apparently, well, the radio is on 8:52 p.m., 85.2 p.m., FM. Okay. Toilet. Okay. What? I have to use the toilet. Do you have a problem? You have a problem with my using the toilet? Oi! I wasn't ready. I wasn't finished. Yeah, so you can just close right back on up. Okay, no, seriously, let's do this. Played P2 before. Seems like this door's malfunctioning. Better get GLaDOS. Oh, that's right. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Aperture Laboratories. Aperture. Come on, damn it. Yes. If you feel liquid running down your neck, relax, lie on your back, and apply immediate pressure to your temples. Okay. Well, this is the easiest motherfucking thing. I've seen people have so much trouble with this, and I just felt like going through my computer monitor and slapping the shit out of them. Because, honestly, once you get the concept of this little trick here down, it's, like, easier than pie. And pie's pretty damn easy, I have to say. It's easy to cook, it's easy to eat, it's easy to make, it's easy to fuck. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. But, yeah. Going down the elevator, cause I'm cool like that, do. Alright. Well, I'm just breezing right on through these test chambers. I knew the first couple ones weren't going to be too difficult. Let's just see how the rest of the game goes. Alright. If the Earth is currently governed by a manner of Animal King, Sentient Cloud, or other governing body that refuses or is incapable of listening to reason. Oh, hey, it's Weird Lad. Hey, you made it. There should be a portal device on the podium over there. I don't see a portal device. Okay, let's see if I can glitch this thing out. No. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Go. No, it pulls me. I guess this is the first of... I guess it's the first Easter egg they have here. Or I don't know if it's the first one, but it's the first one I noticed. There's the, people working on GLaDOS, developing her. GLaDOS takes over and kills everybody. There's Shell, kicking GLaDOS' ass again. There's Shell with the portal device. And then there's Shell herself. So let's go through Shell. Damn it, motherfucker. Son of a bitch. You know what? Fuck you. Alrighty then. Let's see here. Alright. Wait. Oh yeah. Yeah, I gotcha. I got it now. Okay. Okay. Can't wait for this LP to be over already. Go, Godzilla!